We've got some new information for you tonight. Sac State announcing four more members of the CapRadio Board of Directors have now resigned. It leaves only seven directors on the board. 18 directors have now resigned since an audit revealed significant financial problems for the broadcast outlet. The university doesn't expect any more resignations, and they say they've taken control of the outlet, but it will remain independent.